Breakfast.
She's got roses for the pretty lady.
Now, on my way back to back to school after an awesome weekend with Brooke. Got a job interview tomorrow, so I'm going to do a bunch of research for that. Hopefully it goes well. Feeling pretty confident, and I will let you know how it goes.
I was sitting on the porch with a melon web, kicking back, pulling tubes, courtesy of Jeb. When Smoothie rang up and he dropped the dime, we're at the Django house and the waves are fine. Dan came back with an old lap steel, and when he puts it in his hands...
Back at school in Philly, let me show you something on our street. Look at all the trash that's on our street right now.
I was halfway there when I met Ted Moore and, of course, John Hare. They had just got a sack weighing 3.5. It was 4:19, just about that time. So we took a detour, 6703. The house to occupy Oceanside DP. Got upstairs and locked the door. Jerry
and the dead. And I didn't really videotape much today. So instead, I'm just going to show you the video that I started to make over the summer about all the trash that is around this area, but I never finished for various reasons. So show that now. One of the reasons I didn't finish making that movie was because halfway through making it, I realized that all I was really doing was complaining about the trash around here and not really doing anything about it. So I didn't want to highlight a problem if I didn't have a fix for it at the time. So I just tossed it. And I also figured since I was talking about trash, then I would just put that in there because it fits in. So that's pretty much it for today. No more trash videos, sorry. And I'll see you tomorrow.